Andy Murray could return to competitive tennis after undergoing hip resurfacing surgery last month, but the former world number one also knows his career might already be over, his mother Judy has said. Andy Murray in action at the Australian Open. AP three times Grand Slam champion Murray said before his first round exit at the Australian Open last month that the tournament could be his last as a professional due to severe hip pain. I think he will return, but I think he's aware that it might not be possible. He's a smart guy, he has a lot of interest in different things, he has a lot of options in life after tennis. But the most important thing is that he's free from the pain he's had for 20 months, Judy was quoted as saying by Sky Sports at the Rio Open. He has a young family, you have to think about the quality of life for the rest of your life. Actually, that's the most important thing, she added. The two-time Olympic champion said last month surgery was the only option if he wanted to extend his career. First post is now on WhatsApp. For the latest analysis, commentary and news updates, sign up for our WhatsApp services. Just go to firstpost.com/WhatsApp and hit the subscribe button. Updated date, February 22, 2019, 14 hours, 34 minutes and 56 seconds IST.